When you need to film low angle or action shot, you may find that with a traditional grip, the atom is unable to fit the angles you need. For these situations, you can transition your atom to low angle mode. Tilt the handle out to the side and you'll be able to freely adjust the angle by rolling the handle forward and back. You will also be able to use the joystick to adjust the angle as well.